batting for the Lady Tigers, Mariah Armijo. And she's facing Renee Royval, the pitcher from the Lady Sun Devils, who has been on fire today. Look at that windup. That's a nice hit. That's probably going to drop. It drops in for a in, and she's going to go to second base. No throw. And a double for Mariah Armijo. Wow. Nice hit there.